Obesity is a silent disease. It affects more than 40% of the population in the United States. Obesity has also been linked to many medical conditions like coronary artery disease, hypertension, and hyperlipidemia. Obesity is also associated with a lower self-esteem and lower quality of life. When lifestyle and dietary modifications are not enough for you to achieve your healthy weight goal, then sometimes you are referred to surgery. But now there is a way to achieve your weight goal without having to undergo surgery, without hospital admissions, and without scars, and it's called endoscopic sleeve gastroplasty, or ESG. ESG is a weight loss procedure that reduces the size of the stomach by 70 to 80%, so that a patient eats less and feels full faster, allowing durable weight loss. Expected weight loss averages 15 to 20% of a patient's weight. No part of the stomach is cut or removed. During the ESG procedure, we attach a suturing device to the end of the endoscope. While the patient is sedated, the device is passed through the mouth and into the stomach. We use this device along the large curve of the stomach in a U-shaped pattern, starting near the bottom and working towards the top of the stomach to sew it into a smaller shape. As each U is completed, the suture is tightened to reduce the volume of the stomach. With the stomach smaller, a patient is able to eat less and feel fuller faster, resulting in significant weight loss. Patients lose an average of 15% of total body weight at 1 year, or 50% of excess body weight. This advanced endoscopic procedure does not require incisions, meaning no scarring and less time away. Typically, a patient goes home the same day and can return to work in less than a week. ESG is indicated in adults with obesity with a BMI between 30 to 50 and who have not been able to lose weight or keep weight off with diet and exercise alone. Here at UF Health, we are a nationally recognized tertiary care facility, and we will do our best to offer a comprehensive program for weight loss that will meet many patients' needs.